This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
We are all losing our minds, one way or another. Kind of a secret corner. Oh, another bench. How convenient. The fuck? I'm not sure what happened. There should be a stone nearby. Okay, I guess I will invest one more health and that's it. Can let go one red pack, no problem. Maybe you want this as well. Out of the way.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
So you were saying processing, right? Oh. What the fuck? I think playing in the hard mode, you just have to utilize using stasis a lot and kinetic.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Search and rescue. Oh. This gun is very slow, but quite useful to pushing back enemies. It's a force gun after all. Well, good thing I'm here, but too late for you. Small air can, you know. Yes. Don't need that many cities pack. Okay. Oh. You know there's a hole here.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Stasis. nail gun. One more. Yeah, one shot.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Oh no. Oh no, he said mythologies. Feeling right now. Yep. My feeling is right. Maintenance. Okay. Stop. What the fuck?
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiots! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Is there security at that point? Oh. Are you gonna attack me? Shit. Yep. Rest in peace. Thank you.
Where is he from? What the hell is he from? What the fuck? He just came out of the wall. Annoying low bullets. What the?
Isaac? Is that really you?
Oh.
It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
So many egg force energy right now.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on!
I don't want to put out any spoilers.
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.